Hello and welcome to another Kubla Cubed video tutorial. In this section, we define the transparency of the loaded site plan. It is important to understand that Kubla Cubed displays site plans on top of the shaded terrain and cut and fill. For this reason, it is essential that you can see through the site plan to see the terrain below. We usually try to remove all the shading and be left with just the lines and text we need. We achieve this using the transparency controls. When you load a site plan, a white transparency will already have been set. This means that you will be able to see through most of the site plan to see the terrain below. However, you may find that there are additional areas that you need to remove. In this example, there is an area of gray color for the building, which we can remove by clicking Add New Color, and then selecting the color you want to hide. And you can do this as often as you need to get rid of all the shaded areas. Now, a common mistake that new users make is to remove the default white color because they find it difficult to see the text or lines against the default background used in the software. The problem with this is that this site plan with the white background will be displayed on top of the terrain, and so you will not see any of the terrain that you have defined. Even when you click OK to go back into the main window, you will find that you can't see anything because the site plans are only shown on top. And this often catches new users out, so normally you load site plans before defining the terrain, and so you don't realize that you've covered the terrain that you will define later. If you find it difficult to see your site plan content, it's much better to leave the white transparency on. So you click on Plans, you start editing, you add new color, and you add the white. And it's done. And then change the background color for the software to be white. To do this, click Display, then Panels, and then change the background color. The final transparency control is this one at the top, which is the overall transparency for the site plan. This sets the whole site plan to be semi-transparent, based on the position of the slider. This control is very rarely needed, but sometimes you have a site plan where you cannot clear the shaded areas, because they aren't in discrete color bands. Mostly, this occurs when your site plan is an aerial photograph. In this case, you can instead show the photograph semi-transparent so that both the photograph and the terrain below are visible at the same time.